Hey, it's me. Someone knows somebody. Today we're going to go murder Hornet again, because why not? And I can get better stuff. So yeah, today was the last day of school for me, now I have literally nothing to do in my life. No, I actually have lots of plans for the summer. So yeah, no, I got things to do. Right now I'm playing really bad. Hope that changes before I go to Hornet. Wait. Oh wait, no, Hornet is all the way down here. In here. Yeah, and then she's this is where Hornet is. Let me just double check my charm loader. I probably don't need Dash Master, so I have two charm notches. Well, three for that matter. Yeah, I have three notches. No, probably Quick Focus, because you need to. If you even want to heal, you need to heal really fast. So oh god, I feel so slow now. Yeah, Hornet. So you'd pursue the deeper truth. It isn't one we that we could bear. Prove yourself ready to face it. I'll not hold back. My needle is lethal, and I'll feel no sadness in a weakling's demise. Show me you can accept this kingdom's past and claim responsibility for its future. For the time, this is probably going to be the hardest fight you do. Yeah. This is bad. What? Hey! Oh wait, what? That was really quick. So strong. You could do it if you had the will. But could you raise your nail once knowing its tragic conception? And knowing yourself? Then do it, Ghost of Hellenest. Head onward. Burn that mark upon your shell and claim yourself as king. Cast off shell. Here's the king's brand. Hellnets will recognize a new ruler, the kingdom's gates will open. Now, of course, I'm not gonna make it out in time, so, yeah. Thanks, Hornet. Thanks. Five minutes into the recording session. Now let's place back, put back on the regular charms, my regular charms, and there. Playing really poorly today, I'm sorry guys. I'm almost dead. Wow. Oh wait, no, I'm hit. Oh, why am I? I need to go to the left and then. Oh my. Remember how I play this game? Help me. Hey, I'm so stupid today. Sorry about that. The abyss. The abyss. unlock the Abyss Shriek, the highest DPS in the game. This is Shade Cloak. This ability is mandatory to complete the game fully to get the true ending. So yeah, now I have iframes. Now I can get my favorite charm, which is Sharp Shadow. Just the room where you get the Hunter's Journal for the Abyss Tendrils. That's pretty much all I can do for now. Oh wait, what? Oh, come on! I did not... I didn't actually know your checkpoint saved at at Shade Cloak. Now, I won't explain any real lore here on this channel, so go to Mossbag for that. But yeah, this place has a lot of lore about you, the knight and shit. Ghost, I see your face, the place of your birth, and now drape yourself in the substance of its shadow. Though our strength is born of similar source, that part of you, that crucial emptiness, I do not share. Funny then, that such darkness gives me hope. Within it, I see the chance of change. A difficult journey you would face, but the choice again would create. Prolong a world's stasis, or face the heart of its infection. That's the abyss, and that is why the map for the ancient basin is so big, because there's a giant ass place down there. Alright, it's time to go to Holy Cliffs. Yay. Now that I have lots of money, I can, nope, that's the wrong place. I can, buy the rest of the notches here. Banana. So yeah, you remember this area from the first episode? I immediately went and got this G-Rock. Well, there's another path up here. And this place leads to the Howling Cliffs. Basically the best area, because you get to meet Gorb. Yes, Gorb is a very funny creature. You know, if you've ever been somewhat into the Hollow Knight community, you probably know about Ascend with Gorb. Yeah, no, this fight is really short. Great mind, the pain, ascend, I am. Yeah, shut the fuck up, Corb. Yeah. And let's go up the great mind, yeah. I got absolutely no clue what happened to that great mind as he, as he became a dreamer. I got no idea. No, not a dreamer, but a ghost. Oh, well met. Yes, I thought I could sense the aura of a fierce warrior approaching. I'm impressed you found my sanctuary here at the top of the world. No doubt you've endured many trials and overcome many foes in your quest to find me. No, don't speak a word. I, Nail Master Marto, who was taught the art of the nail by the great nail sage himself, hereby accept you as my pupil. Let us begin the lesson immediately. Now I get the Cyclone Slash. Your form, exquisite. Now I know how my own master felt when he passed down his teaching to us. I hope you don't think me too forward when I say that I consider you to be my child. Yes, when I saw you perform my nail art, a family bond between us suddenly flashed into existence. You honor me beyond your worlds, beyond words, my pupil. Thank you. I'll always remember to bow to the nail masters. It's the law. If we're trying to say anything about it, it just is. So yeah, there's a cool skip you can perform here. Ooh, I almost did it actually. You know, it's really hard, but... Oh, yeah. I don't remember how you do it. I don't completely remember how I do it, but... thing I remember best is that it's really hard to line up that goddamn mosquito. Oh, that was really close. That was really close. Yeah, no, it is easier with Sharp Shadow because you can dash longer and then you can reach the top easier. But I will do it. How about I lead you back a bit and then lead you forward? What the hell? Oh fuck. What the hell? It's just a waste of time anyway. Trying the breezy in this direction, I'm about as far as I'm willing to go. Though it's been a pleasant change from the tight confines of the caverns, I've drawn out a small map for the area. It's a simple one and more for completion really. Not knowing the full extent of a region can be quite frustrating. shown his blessing. There you are. Ah, I see you bear my blessing. I can't remember giving it, but my memory has been a little lacking of late. Isn't it just so peaceful there? Such a perfect place to rest. Yeah, Johnny, you're dead. Main reason why I wanted to come here was because you can activate the Grim Troop from here. Don't remember what the, here's the wall, yeah. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. These blaster planes stretch never ending. There's no world beyond. Those foolish enough to traverse this void must pay the toll and relinquish the precious mine this kingdom grants. There's also a way in here. This is where you activate it. See this statue? Yeah. Well, we'll get to that later because you have to dream of this guy. Then you have to hit this open. No, I'm not getting that dream tree. That takes way too long. Oh yeah, and I'm going to get that King's Idol before going there because that's just, yeah. This is the way out. There is a grub here. And this is the... Now we are back at Greenpot. Right, I needed to like warm up for 3 fucking ages before I can do shit. It's a stag station I'm going to. So yeah, I explored the entirety of Howling Cliffs. That's it for today. I don't have much more time anyway. So yeah, that's just... Yeah. I'm gonna go off for now. See ya.